Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Okay, so if you look at this, this is something new. I'm sure for all of us, even for me, this was something new. I never have done such practice. Okay, so what we are doing in this practice is if we think that there is a forecast of rain in our foundations, like this is the subgrade of this building, and we were planning to execute our foundation works here, but unfortunately there has been the foreseen of rain. All this area was very well compacted, and even FDT has been conducted over this area, but we couldn't execute our foundation works because of upcoming rain. And what we have done is we wanted the surface to be saved from rain, so we have done this process of covering this whole surface with plastic sheets. Okay, this is plastic sheet, and we know that rain is not going to cross this plastic sheet, so we have done that work and we have covered the surface. Now we can see that side which hasn't been covered is fully covered by rain. Okay, and this side that we have covered from plastic sheet where we are going to execute our foundation work is saved from the rain. So this is a technique, actually a field technique that you can apply wherever you are working on a building site, or wherever you do need the foundation works, and you think that there is a forecast of rain, and you know that if rain water penetrates into this subgrade, we will be needing to do our compaction process again. We will be needing to conduct our FDT again because the moisture content will be changed, and we will have to go for all the process again. Okay, so the best solution to this problem is you do need to cover this all the surface with plastic sheets. Okay, this is simple plastic sheet. There is no such such problem in covering the surface. Okay, so you people do need to cover the subgrade of any foundation wherever you go for foundation works. Okay, so I hope this was something new for you people, and I wanted to share it with you. You would have learned it. This is a very much simple technique, and being a field engineer, you need to keep this thing in your mind. If there is a foreseen forecast of rain, you need to cover the whole surface with plastic sheet. So this is interesting, and even interesting for me because I have done this practice for the first time, and it is successful because you look at that side and you look at this side. It's saved 100%, and that surface is not sad because the rain has affected that surface. Okay, so apply this technique if you do have such problem. Thank you. Now the technique these workers are applying is they are just transferring the water in this side to that side, and after that they will transfer it to another sheet. And this is just look at this surface, it's pretty good. It is 100% saved from the water, from the rainwater. Okay, so this is a good technique that you people can apply. Wow, this is amazing. This is interesting for me because I have seen this thing for the first time. Just look at this, the water from there has just been transferred to that side. Okay, so this is a good technique you can apply in your field.
Rafi di kwa nazi.
Mm-hmm.